And this is video of the back of the dress. So you can see it's in flawless condition.